Here's Brown with the pass to Cody Gibbs. It's a hook and ladder. Naren Bunton takes the pitch and he's got wheels. On Halloween, Modern Day's trick produces an unbelievable treat.
Cookie Desiderio has other plans. He had the get off me sauce at breakfast, and that's a 38-yard score to cap us off.
So here's the ball game. Williamstown keeps it on the ground, and the Hermits are all over it. St. Augustine stuffs the Braves in the backfield, and the celebration is on.
Third and goal at the one. The give is to Butler. He stood up. The ball pops out. But did he break the plane first? The call comes in right away. Touchdown, Bergen Catholic. Just 1:58 on the clock.
So here's Dylan Shank on to attempt a long field goal with the wind at his back. And Shank drills it from 48 yards to give Lenape the lead. Cherokee's turn now. This field goal for the tie. And it's no good. The Indians win a thriller and the celebration is on.
Becton makes an incredible statement Friday night as the Wildcats go on to cruise and win the NJIC championship. 41-12 is the final. Robbins, cool, calm, and collected from the shotgun. He fires. Ethan Acevedo has the touchdown. Oh my gosh, no time left on the clock. Robbins to Acevedo ties it up at 20 all.
Wilkins up the middle. Did he get in? Kason Sanders, Charlie Sasso on the stuff. The wall defense makes an epic goal line stand with just over a minute on the clock, and the celebration begins.
Spirit on its own 21-yard line. Patrick Smith on the carry. Smith through the hole, and look out! Cheeks is off to the races. Patrick Smith sprints 79 yards to the house for the first touchdown of the night.
The snap, the hold, the kick, it's all good! Conforti crushes that one through the goalposts. Seton Hall Prep does the unthinkable. Chaos breaks out at the Kelly Athletic Complex as Seton Hall Prep knocks off the number one team in New Jersey.